Of course, for those of you watching us wherever you are, for being part of Urban Television. My name is Miles Ramiti, and we are here between now and 10 o'clock, of course, looking at what's happening here and there. And you know, of course, it's a cold, rainy day everywhere. I'm told everywhere in the country. I was yet to say everywhere in the world, but it is raining here and there, so I will be able to go through. For those of you who are still at home, make sure, but anytime you're leaving home, make sure you have a jacket, you have an umbrella, something that really is going to protect you from the cold. Is otherwise it's a bit cold right there. So Rachel, mwebata subira kubwa kama manyenti no akawewo kwekali so wandi bado kwata ganyo kula anti bichi mchambula oso kutweka takonga ugenda definitely kuwa Facebook we are live there, of course, Urban TV Uganda, as well as here. Means mwebali nyo yonaje msizo kubanga mtu mikono ya fejo yonaje tusanga here and there mugabane mwebali aba you know aba restaurant sezo mwebali nyo, and of course hotels ne bana fa bamalwalido, yes, hospitals, yes, mwebali nyo mwebali dala okuba nti muli tuned in Urban TV. Like we promised you yesterday, we'll be joined by our brother here from of course there UMA. We all know about Uganda Musician Association, and of course what's been going on here and there. You join us of course to tell us what's especially happening here and there. So later on, we expect also to be joined by one Lord Bitem, who was actually vying for the presidency of UMA. But you know, first thing first, we have here of course Jeff, who has joined us here to tell us and brief us what's going on. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, how are you?
How are you doing?
Good to be hosted here today.
You're welcome, sir.
Thank you.
Yes, you are from UMA as the Electoral Commission boss.
Yes, please.
And we have had, we don't want to waste a lot of time. We want you to brief us exactly what's happening. Are the election on or not? Or when should we expect them? All of a sudden, we're supposed to have, you know, new members, a new committee, but later on it was stopped abruptly. What is happening?
Just quick context. The elections began about 4 months ago. And I was appointed by the policy board of UMA, as it was known then.
When were you appointed?
April.
April this year?
Yes, April this year.
Okay, but you were not part of this whole UMA thing before?
No, but I am part of the music industry.
Well, that's bitter, yeah. Okay, as a producer, as a...
Well, as a creative consultant, I have worked with several entities in the music industry. I've worked with MTV, okay. I have worked with Kora Awards, I have worked with British Council as a talent consultant. I have also mentored producers, and I have also mentored a lot of talent.
So you come with a vast experience?
Yes.
Behind it. So you are appointed by the policy committee, right?
Yes.
To come and help them in the electoral process.
So what happened is that around March, they were planning to hold elections, and according to the structures as they had them at that time, they needed someone who was not actively involved with UMA, who could play the role of an independent electoral chairperson. Okay. And they looked around the industry, people that they knew from way back, people who they knew were seasoned and were knowledgeable about the needs of the music industry. Okay. And they also felt that they needed someone who could also run the elections, so in addition to being knowledgeable about the music industry. Mm-hmm. And they came up with several names, and I was one of those names.
Oh, there were several other names?
Yes, and okay. Then eventually they zeroed down on me, and they wrote to me and asked me whether I would be willing to take on the role, and I said yes.
Okay.
So that's how I come on to...
So you're appointed but with other several... members as well, because I don't understand you don't work alone.
Yes, but I was my role was appointed individually. Then there was a team that was constituted,
okay,
to run.
That was under you?
Yes,
who
that was under
this
me.
Year?
Well, the policy board still did. Mm. There was a meeting in which they agreed on the team.
Mm.
Yes.
So.
So essentially, once we kicked off the elections, there was a roadmap, and the elections, as you may know already, are a series of events.
Okay.
And these events include the nominations, include the debates, and several activities in between the entire process, leading all the way to the actual polls day.
Mm.
And we did run the entire roadmap.
So now, when you get appointed, Jeff, are you...
Yes.
So you come up with a date of elections, or you have to sit with them now, the committee, the executive, the president, and all that, to come up with the date of elections.
The date was already appointed by the policy board.
Before you?
Yeah, just a quick background on what the policy board is.
Yes.
Well, according to the brief I got, because I was not directly working with UMA, the UMA was supposedly structured by the constitution, and the constitution dictated that there is supposed to be a policy board, and the policy board is supposed to be in charge of organizing the elections and also in charge of sustainability of the association. And with that mandate, they were supposed to identify the person to run the elections and also create a roadmap. So that roadmap, I was handed the roadmap, and my duty was to implement the roadmap.
Okay.
So there was a tentative date, and then of course, moving forward, the details were under my jurisdiction. I was supposed to decide on the details on the implementation. So I went ahead and implemented as directed.
Okay.
Yes. So we kicked off the elections, and according to plan.
Briefly, about the policy board, who are the members of the policy board? Is it entirely the musicians, or a few appointed?
The members of the policy board are really senior members of the music industry.
The senior.
And, yeah, it's a team of 15 people, and. It's a voluntary role where they serve to.
So by senior, you mean people that have been in the industry for a while? Or
yes,
people
that have been in the industry for a while.
Okay.
And it's a voluntary role where they act as stewards of the association.
Uh-huh. Okay.
That's the basic role.
Mm.
Of course, there's been now new legalities and technicalities that have arisen, and we will get to that part. But essentially that's the brief I was given.
Okay.
And of course I was also aware of their existence in the background, having been active in the music industry.
Certainly,
indirectly.
Yes.
So we did run the roadmap as planned, and we initially had the elections scheduled at a specific date. But due to concerns here and there, the dates were adjusted, and eventually we did schedule an actual polls day.
Who adjusted the date?
Well, I am in charge of adjusting the date if I deem it necessary.
Okay.
And so based on concerns, which were legitimate, they were valid,
okay.
We did extend the date initially, and we moved it to the 6th of June. So on the 6th of June, we did actually have the elections
but the bit about electing now, how do you identify how you should be? Because I understand there are several musicians all over the country, and some people were not interested. Probably they felt you voting via online, it would probably not, some people would not be contented with that. So I understand that you had to move away from this whole process of voting online to something else.
On the model of the polls, just a quick background. Initially, the plan was to have a standard election, which is usually by ballot.
The ballot, yes.
Yeah, and the initial planning, that was the exact plan. But UMA is a slightly large organization in terms of geographic location. There are about 16 clusters all over the country in multiple districts. So the original plan was to have that sort of election. But when we drew up the budget was quite huge, and looking at the finances that UMA had, that wasn't going to be possible. So the policy board sat once again and reviewed the budgets, and they advised that I adjust the budgets to scale them down and see something more practical within the resources that were available. So we did adjust the budgets, and the final decision was that since we can't have a full-scale ballot paper elections across all the constituencies of UMA, we need to do something affordable.
Okay.
So the decision was that we hold a digital election. So when the decision was made, my task was to ensure that a system is created that would enable this process to happen digitally. So because of limited resources, we sought out partners that could support, and I engaged NITA, the National Information Technology Authority.
Yes, yes.
And they were very supportive, and they came on board. They said they were willing to develop the system, because they were already doing supporting digitalization of so many processes around the country across multiple domains. And they did offer the support, and we built the system. When we built the system, we tested it over a period of about a month, letting members try it out, letting members understand how it works. And we did also do a final demonstration like a week before the elections to show how it was exactly going to work on D-Day. And it did work smoothly. And
So I'm curious to know this digital process of voting. How was it going to be applicable? How would a person, for example, from Goima, a musician, would be able to use it?
So we did explore several options. Digital essentially encompasses two core options.
Yes.
Option one is to vote via the web, which is via a browser.
Okay.
You go in the browser, say www.blah blah blah, or
puma.online.org. You did some sort of code.
I'm coming there.
Oh, okay.
So option one was to do it via browser,
okay.
And then a second option was to do it via USSD. That's using SMS.
Yeah, yeah.
And we looked at all the options of implementing those options, and we settled on implementing a USSD. We developed both options, and we said we will, I think, bank on USSD more, because the debate was that we need everybody to be able to participate. That means even people with capability funds, and basically name onto ANC, ngasobola okubanga participating.
Ngalonda.
So because a lot of people are saying, anze nze sina smartphone, zebya internet sibitegera, bichibichi ngenda kola ntia. And there were complaints like that when we were developing the web system. So we said, you know what, let's focus on the USSD. Everybody naina kasimuka na katono na yaja kubasobola okulonda. Then there were concerns about costs, how much is the SMS going to cost, the sina sente, blah, 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 blah. We said, okay, let's waive also the fees.
Mm.
So the fees were waived such that on MTN and Airtel, you didn't need any airtime on your phone to be able to vote.
Okay.
So we did implement it all the way to that detail. We listened to everybody's feedback. And we tested the system, and it seemed foolproof.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And so, but the legalities of malpractice and abuse of the system, not once but twice, several times. How do you go about that?
Well, when we did test the system, we built it in such a way that, like all elections, they start with member registration or voter registration.
Mm-hmm.
And when the first month and a half or two of the whole roadmap were focused on registering the members. So the USSD system, the USSD system was built to only recognize members who are on the register.
Mm-hmm.
So once we finished the registration of members and verification of the register, we uploaded that system into the register into the voting system, such that only people on the register could be able to vote. So
okay.
So when you attempted to dial and enter the voting system, the system would automatically check in the background to verify whether you are on the register. And once it did, it would let you.
So it was automatic.
So it was automatic
verification.
Yes, it was automatic verification. Once you dial and the system doesn't recognize your number,
then it would kick you out.
Uh-huh. Yeah. So that's how it was designed to operate.
Okay.
Yes. So we did roll out with that, and on the 6th June, that was the plan. But unfortunately, on 6th of June, as you all saw, I was compelled to halt the process because we faced a major. There was a major technical issue with the internet system in Uganda in general, because a good part of our internet system is works alongside the Google system. And I was informed that the Google servers went offline that day. And then everything reverted back to the Ugandan internet system, which didn't have enough capacity to handle the entire load. Organizations like migration, the various systems that were relying on the same system we're using as well were affected. And in fact, on that day, immigration issued a letter that they were not taking on any more applications on that day until the system was back online. We struggled on that day. The system did completely go off, but it slowed down heavily, and it affected components of our elections. Our elections were split into, there was a monitoring system that was supposed to show the votes as they came in, and then there was a system that was processing the actual count. So the system that was displaying the votes was affected and it wasn't able to display the votes.
Okay.
And we were hoping that the interruption was temporary. So we kept banking on waiting and waiting, but as the process continued by fall, I felt that it wasn't prudent to just announce the election with all those issues that we had faced. A lot of people being unable to access the system, some people being able to access the system, but it wasn't flawless. I had promised a flawless, transparent election, and I wanted to stick to that. I didn't want to announce results based on something that wasn't complete, that I couldn't defend 100%. So I made a decision at 4 p.m., no, about, yeah, about 4 p.m., an hour to the time when it was supposed to close, to put it to a halt. So essentially, that's what happened. Then led to the election.
It's not like you were forced to stop this.
No, I was compelled. Yes, I was compelled. Okay. Yeah, of course, there's been a lot of talk that I was forced.
Exactly.
For example, at the time when that was happening.
Yes, this is the whole lot here.
Yeah, Lukwago came and King Saha came, and there was a little bit of that excitement.
Why did they come?
Well, they came. We had set up a tallying center and sort of we'd call a command center for the election.
Yes.
And it was open, and all candidates were invited.
Okay.
And there was nothing wrong with them coming.
Okay.
And when they came, unfortunately, they were asking questions they should have been asking weeks before, you know. But you see, because it's a digital election, I did entertain them because there was time to talk. You see, everything was happening automatically in the background. And I didn't have much to control. So I did engage them. And unfortunately, the impression that was created was that the Lukwagos forced me to stop the election or King Saha. And
you're actually forced, you're compelled.
No, that's absolutely not true.
And this is something you have to come clean.
I really want to clarify that that's absolutely not true. They had no bearing on my decision. My decision was...
Were you intimidated at one point?
Not really. Why would I be? Why would I be intimidated by Lukwago? Was I threatened? I wasn't threatened.
And you were acting under duress?
There's no duress. There was no duress, really. I was... Lukwago had about 5 questions about how we arrived at certain decisions, and I did answer them. And there was no... Unfortunately, the media was trying to sensationalize the whole engagement that
this
was
whole
going
point,
on.
This whole point.
And they misinterpret what happened. But
so in your opinion, everything was free and fair?
Yes.
There were no regrets of theft, of cheating and all that?
Well, this is what happened. When we faced the glitch, the technical glitch, it affected the system. And the technical glitch having affected the system destabilized it such that I couldn't guarantee that it would remain free and fair, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So I was, in my view, I was thinking it would not be right to continue with the process when it was unstable, when the system was unstable. So I decided to pull it down and not proceed. Not because Lukwago said this or King Saha, none of that.
Oh, well, I'm glad that you are trying to clear this
none
out.
None of that.
And the point of you now hijacking the keys of the office, is it also true that you eventually had to take the keys for the office?
Well, that's another interesting perspective.
I'll get to you about that, but I'm glad I'm joined by the candidate here. Same as Sansokula.
No.
Utusanze wanumukusiko mguwa. Kuri ya tuwali bisimulizo. Akali ya kaimiriza. Nangu candidate yalimu chitu chino. Kwa ye mwamigifa gatai. Ye mwenyini ya taking a decision ye. Stopping a chino.
Anyway, nze Amanya, Mutebi Ramadan, President Uma. Kuvecho sija chijao. Nga president wa Uma. Jeff, ne Jeff ye nini onaso chimanya.
Jeff ye isi.
Ye isi.
Takulangirira.
Akalurukage.
Mwina madhani. Takulangirira nga seka.
Chikoze bulungi ali wano. Akalurukage ndo kusazibwa
mu. Kati uruwachi aga ye president mulondo.
Kati aina gwe yalangirira. Iye kenyini kugamba Jeff akalurukage ndo kubanti kagotana.
Chiche chile taka lugotana.
Anyway, chile taka lugotana. Chari wechitinti. twakiriza tugende mu digital mu butufu nga tugenda okulonda in fact nange kenyini seronda
tiwalonda
nedda tugeza ku kulonda nga teri ngogeza ko nga system elida abantu abasinga mu regions ezenjawulo clusters ezenjawulo nsebe bankubirange simu tumugana tugeza ku kulonda na ebintu biganye tugeza ku kulonda ebintu biganye tugeza ku kulonda ebintu bikoze eki ebintu byechanze na ebintu ebyechangira era nga nze
ngaliwa gurubulala
nga nze
ngago olimu bendo bendo
yes, nge bendo bendo nditutte era mukujjawo gundi okujjalo kwago in fact nabasinga bali baloza nti lukwago yajjanga kanso wange nange nayina ba kanso zibange awo wenyini already ranga tuzegamba nti akaluka koleki
uluzo kubira ne bakazi wa mabenja ulonga bakandi tichali tawembera atenda
a chali tawembera ne embera yali nunjo lwensonga twai tugamba nti akaluka stopping we
nga mwe kyakusubira
yes nga fenna tuli
kugeza mu forcing jefu
kusubira hanga tugamba jefu akaluka noka stopping we olwensonga nti bakande si fenga fe abamu nokweronda tetweronze abantu bafa abatulonda be bakuba masimu nti banangi naffe tugezaako okulonda ekintu kiganye ekintu kyaganira ddala ddala totale akalulu kaagaana nga tugezaako okulonda mutufu nga tebikola ki
kino kinenyezaani
in fact ekyo nsoba era nkinenyeza nenya elect commission yenyinenya ba Jeff bano lwaki nenya Jeff Jeff mukujjako na yatusomesa ebintu bingi ne tukola ebintu bingi in fact ne mukugezesa system yenyini twaliwo mukugezesa system era bululu obwasokogezesa system in fact abantu abasinga balina surprised nyo nti mukugezesa system wao era nalinga wakumeka wakubiringo bululu buyikawo era ne Jeff ne mugati system weno katu
ne mukugezesa ekindi waliwo kikubye
mubuze Jeff akubulire kubanze
wetekateka bulungi
buli kintu nchina in records mbina nebyo kwetekatekera na kuba screenshot nenga obujulizi bwe nenkola ki
ekyamazima president waliwo embeera etava mbulungi nguru Jeff nga yagireta namwe bakandidate abenjawulo uma inagenda maso inaronde batironde
ume genda kulonda
kale omukulu kasoka tunyonyi
uma
wakati mune ya oli ya
ono ye boss wa fe
ya bwasala wo kyo ya sala na stopping kati ya tubuli ya mkama wana icha mazima waliwo glitches nyingi zitula ba here and there tunagenda maso ne tufuna abakulemeza abapya
wal ngatona ba kutukao Jessica okudamu kono byaba dayogera system yali mukulonda kolo tuchandi sikito funti ono yali akulembera at that time
and ichigeza go ino mtu fugumanya
nze manyi because a system era generating a report we yakoma ona ne full report we
ani yali akulembera
buli yalonda na atalonda already muina
kwa
system yabikola yali document nze byonna
so was leading
Cindy was leading ne kudako King Saha then ne kudako
Jeff Teogrest to omanje bakola andi katenze muama mubuliranga wali in fact watu ka extent ekuba ka graph akaudisa abantu bano benyini nga
yatakalimu system
ne baleta technician na tula wali in fact na mtu ni awaiting
ane
computer yenyini aenza nokubanga tajitegera batu ke kisera nga they are all puzzled ngate bategerana kigera mazi nze nkubulira ne bakuba ka graph nti gundi afunye bwati gundi afunye bwati ne
bateka bakaka kubo banga kavudde mu bulungu
ate nga kavudde ki system bwe batetambula jefulira ko kuntereza system bwe banga tetambudde kati gweno jano no nganti a munayo bululu entambula je bwatambula ngokuva ku macha sawes echuma chafu kuva sawa bibi ne kifasa ne kifanya paka tugenda
okutu
tugenda simanja bijja tugenda okutu kakoje phone moto nulira bwete omayizo omusajja ono ze namusasiranga nnyo lwaki yali adi working ne yatuka kuulu ekiseera kuulu ekintu kyakola ki kyatabuka toyinza kuva mulungi mulungi naye ekyo kyamulema era twatuuka wali nze natunulira bwete singa nali musajjo wakavuyo nze bayisa wa 10 nezi
wali watu sidi
nga bantu bange bali
wali
In fact, the Jeff Nabana Baganga way, but you command center wali. Sa wech.
Neno za remu lamu president ukize ndi Jeff ni timu ye yali bali wa lamu. By the time bali isi screen zizi no bali isi kumani.
Awo na bakula.
Bakula ga mazima.
Awo na ya kula mazima. Na ya kaluruwe katu. Achayo gende chino.
Anti chaya kalu kuteliza. Mwami Jeff.
Kuluna kuhulu. Buli chimu cha tandika bulungi.
Yes.
Twa tu no kutandika actually by 8. Na ye awo ku theater. Waliwo technicality ku masanyalaza. Wana bitu sumba. Nito nika 9.
Mm.
System na ye running up bulungi for about 1 hour and about 20 minutes. By about 10 something hour. We twa tandika okufuna issues. Servers liwe za vako.
Nyinga from 9 to 10. Nazikola.
Nazikola bulungi.
Okay.
Kati niwe za vako. System wane displaying yali affected first, but abantu nga bagenda maso kulonda.
Mm.
The difference was that mwali mabamu nga wageza ako kati, ulusi teka itamu, but wageza ako goku bilo goku sato eventually na itamu.
Mm.
So a lot of people actually voted because the report.
Mm. Oh, they did?
They did vote.
Oh, in percentage, in terms of percentages, was about 80, 90?
I would need to look at the report again, but I would think about 60%.
60?
Yes. About 60%.
60% even terms of poor projection.
Yes,
actually. But we cannot control the system.
Yali yekola yoka. Tuwa chizimba, nga oli walonda. Chebala choka, chebala choka.
Boza Jeff, webatu kila okuchusa system. Boza Jeff, webatu kila okuchusa system.
Tetuwa chusa na system.
Wabalichusa.
Yes.
Wabijijawa.
Kakati, lulingo sobala kukulonda. Ngo mtumata sobala kulonda atainachi.
Ataina
numbers is about one to nyiga vote ne vote. Atali member in Ancho fact kancho gede bwenjo. Yeah. Neba ina we batu kile kisera. Nga bantu bekoze mu no bukukulu ngo lya gamba soko nyige ngo mtu asokulo ne mirundi ejisukka mu etano.
Is that the case?
Kati febage ndo tuganti aba na system egende etandika bane mutandi ko kulonda nga mu butufu ngo busungu bwetu ina buyitirivu.
So system ya tambula bulungi
ne batuwa enkole endala.
Katine tugena maso nga bintu bigotanye hawo nga bitambula mpola nga slow in the down nga bantu bagala kulaba what is happening fenge no system tubulaba na iwa no system element of displaying nga because continue mu technical because nangi nali ndi technical mu bintu bya technology twatwa jizimba nga ino kubange refreshing automatically every few seconds
with the updates
yes buli walonda mutubala ba exactly
but yes
this was happening
instantly
after, instantly in real time but twagala bya gamamba ate kino kibaddewo kino kibaddewo ne olokuba nti servers are zivudeko for that kind of activity to happen in real time kitaganga servers are fully functional cut that was the part that was affected first cut by sawa ngamwendao ne tugamba manyi since the USSD is slowing it down to activating a web option. Web option, ngomutu agena website ya UMA, na lioka asolo kuvotinga, ne mlaga the list of candidates, bichibichi, katinga watuka walimo kuvotinga, nge kuweleza code, a verification code kusimu yo. Katikusimu yeyo, nga nolioko ekakasanti ye gwe, ngojitaikamu ekakasanti ye gwe. Na hii katichetua tigera ku last minute.
So by default yu kulaga?
Nge,
as long as you remember.
Yes. Nge weleza to those people about to register.
Okay.
Na hiyo, in a web system, we try to deactivate things. And those are buff na kakodi yao.
Nibaji.
Katichino chebakola. Nga, lukumari register, try to publishing openly. Netuga ablio mama nye ania aliku register.
Okay.
But wale mekume raune doubts on who is going to vote and who is not going to vote.
Yes, yes.
Buli umie emanyi raba imbi wanabe emanyi. Era buli omu yaina copy ya register by then. In fact, lukwago biya labu za register, chino nga buli omu ali concerned na amanyi biya ino kumanya. So, tele chuvola watu wali abu za na biya register. So, wa members chevako labamu, haba gizigezi, na wata niko kubira haba member haba labali kuregister. Nga baba udisa, nga baba gamba, wali wako kodi yegendo kuja, soko jimpeleze mkuteke osokolo kulonda. Nga omweleza, eyu yali mento kubanga security code, gwejo ino concerned, gwewe kaa inesimu, jo ino kutekamu ne kakasante oli member na oli okosobola kuvotinga. So some people started to rig that way.
Tegeza.
But that was in the last few minutes. In fact, that's one of the main reasons.
So what did you do when you realized that?
When I realized that, it's the reason why I decided that I need to court this election. This is
so but this time who was leading?
But before that
before
even
this
happened,
whole thing.
Cindy was leading.
Do you agree?
I have the report here because I didn't
Rosh takiriza lwa muntu alina report yatenga agambi wakati wese wese
katika nkubulire ka mzeru wa miti rabiti kankubulire chintu chimu
bine
bintu twine bintu bwetu bitunulira akaluru katandise sawa 3 kafudo kuva sawa 3 sawa nyatano sawa mukaga sawa nana apaka sawa mwenda nga kafude kati gobayo
agamba kafa kunya chitundu
Jeffa yogira amazima.
Tekafu.
Akaluru kagana kwa slowing down. Ngane ne screens
te. Nga wana ageza kwa kuweleza SMS.
Screens.
Ne gana.
Nga ageza kwa kuweleza hati na itamu.
Ulira screens zari te zili spray nga chintu na chimu.
Slow. It never went off
at one time. Screens zili.
Za gana.
Kubanga fetuwa inaba agents wafi.
Okay.
Aba ino kulaba chechili wali. Ntechija ku screen. Agent wange kyalaba era kyanotinga kuki ku lupapula nti candidate wange mutebi aina 10 sa aina 2 sindi aina 10 ne banotinga walinga twali chi displaying at all then bwe tumalanga ekintu system yoneri waba Jeff webati walono msajjo mulalawe yajja nga bano abaffe ba agents nga baliwo nga bifana nti baina kibakolachi kibatunuli de wali chetunachi Then katukwetoinza kunga anti ukuva sawa 3 paka sawa 9 agent wange taina kyalaba wali ebijja guwe nnyine gobiraba bwot atenga wagambe kintu kina kubera free and fair
n'okiteka wali bali bala bibijja
bano bajefu bali bala bibijja
the word go
nefaba
the voting system was developed by NITA era ne tubaleta baberewo baberewo nga batu was technical support
what do you have to say about the display
The display vako at what? At about 10:30 or so.
So how did you expect them to monitor without a display?
Well, monitoring is just an option. It's not the voting. It's more like saying nti abantu bali mu kulonda naye ngoli free okuyimirira no labanga balonda. Naye kusikwe kulonda
Anto kulonda kuba kulala naye katinga fe tuba ne ba agents bafe. Agent wa fe yenaye na aino kuba onga abala akaluko nakakola ki akatambula ono bwajja nabala natuganti agundi afunye
aina kubalira ku display
ye kabali ku display kubaje bateekawo nti akaluru akagwayo we in fact yageze sa system eyo nze nokusanyuka nensanyuka twagenda mu room naleta abasajja ne bateekawo projector akaluru nga kagwayo laba yagamba now start
so,
voting
tukiriziganya na mwami Jeff ya agambe bya display ugamba kauti kali fair
tikali fair sikiriziganya na bi
mwami Jeff agamba by the time we bintu bya slowing it down ni numbers azina
mfu ereze namba zisima ina Jeff je yazija era Jeff bwaliyo Jeff bwanayo gere ekintu echo nga agenda kumpewa ayogere ekintu echa bantu naba badde bamwina mu bwesi kwa bagena mujja mu bwesi
Lord
Bitem ale kankubulire
omulimo
wa miti ekintu okuva sawa 3 kati gwe bale sawa 3 kati okuva sawa 3 paka sawa 9 awakalu ka display nga abantu tebalonda
alimbye ki
walimbye nti twaltanika kalunga we bali ne bakalaba paka sawa nyachitundu system again okutanika slowing it down kunyachitundu si sawa 3 that's the first correction then a chokubiri
jefo chimaimbe
balonda the
whole electoral commission yonna nze najiso electoral commission najiso kawetu ino kulondera mubuze cha chikiriza
uliza
by sawage
yeah
naba soka
bonna nothing wrong omuntu kutuga manti nti
nze nentandi ko kumunda
we no just our 10 nemezo chiro ejiba dembelio tetukugana kukera but that has no bearing on anything ekitufu kiri nti eno system NITA ya lege managing.
Jeff NITA ya kutomeza.
Teyantomeza
ya kasema
alizikana NITA before. Wali abanyo ya before.
Kanjogere.
Wali oke nacho. NITA NITA.
Jeff ono mulaba.
Majority of members abalonda. Bone bakuba akalulu. They can testify. Seta gana kubogerera. Eranga wa sample is just by members aba UMA from all over the country. No babuza go wasobola okulonda. Register
weli. So you believe they are satisfied?
Many of them are satisfied actually. That's why I'm telling you. We collaborate. Funaba regional coordinators okay. babuze mwasobola kuba kalulu you will notice that more than half of the members His opinion, that is pure his opinion. It has nothing to do with the fact.
I don't know what I'm saying. Administrative byaba mbasinga
okulonda wano anti kekukusala
kakati anti nzija kati mu kintu kyokulonda wano nze nali so technical nali musajja mugezi
walika kuyege
omukwana nakola kakuyege wa ngane abantu bennyini mu timu zabwe bebatambula nabo nga bampereza ne message nti muganda wange kwetuli kubanga Jeff we yandi tegeredde mbunze sinayo bantu mu kutestinga kalu
Jeff tana yogera toyina yo bantu
anti
uli ali kubyajibwa
ebyaddibwa ebyalagibwa byonna byefaasazemu yetondere n'abantu bifu abantu mu clusters ez'enjawulo be batukubiranga amasimu ngomanyi bwe bagamba bani tetusobola kulonda bangaite tulonda bangaite
Ebigambo byo because bigambo bikyali bingi I would wish to really hear from you but my time is really against me nandiagadde briefing atumaliriza omukulu agamba bifu okusinzira ku byuma technology yatulaga nti go oyanjira byakola ki ebyayaletebwa right
yes
so what's the way forward tuaga tutegera okulonda kugenda kubeera batekubeerewo era ddi
well okulonda kwayingiramu a lot of technicalities ziringe zatuze mabega mabega back to square one which means that
tuna
kuddayo buto balina okuddamu balonde chairperson wa elections
bayinza okuddropping
I don't know, but nkuwa what needs to happen now because what are technicalities endala cut basically by no kudayo buto balonde then but demo road map yona yona buto
so right now is the office active yeah woman like the president is there the vice and all that
yes the incumbent about the previous president but mwebali in fact there was that issue about anti Smolzo, blah 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 blah. The real issue is this: when I was appointed by the policy board, I was in principle they agreed to wabera conflict of interest. Abanave simbiye weba angatewe baraninga ne office.
Indeed.
Why? Because for example, a very big part of the preparation of the elections happens in the office. The register preparation and the activities around the elections. Kegamba baje kubera ne influence. And based on that sort of understanding, ne bagamba. By stepping it down for just
which is period. Understandable
yeah, because, yeah for just that period election was igwa then chairperson handing keys back to the new
so who has executive the keys now?
So when that happened they handed the office to me officially and I ran it for that period so when the election was achankalana nebagamba tulindemu minister we yampanikire baluwa nagamba tulindemu kati soke tuyimiriza elections tudemu tutereze ebisobye then tulioke tudemu nze nange kati okutuula mu office nensooka nekola ki nekiwumuza kubanga nze siri full time employee of
okay we gotta go thanks so much guys obudde buntwalija speed omukulu ali akyanyonye naye mwane time we gotta go guys I appreciate it we will have Jeff of course, the president, Cindy, I know she's watching. I know Fina Mugwele is also watching. Nisahan, you know, all these guys are watching. Tujia bafu na tugere dala, you know, cheche na maso here. Nenja kweba zamu, inawa tulaba, especially, avali kumiti mbaga nonamu, avali ku, you know, here and there, wanu, wali. Inawa inebi ozo ya mwe, inawa next time tujia kubanga. Otherwise, have a great day for now, and bye-bye.